Okay, so it's starting. Hi, everybody! This is Cat in a Box, aka Sole Luna, I think is what I have on my YouTube. I am going to be playing Skyrim with my brother dearest, Vardgo Minecraft, General Vardgo, whatever crap username he uses now. I am waiting for him to come back with a control. Hi!
What are you doing?
I am talking.
Okay, hold on. What are you?
I haven't started anything yet because I knew you'd get pissed at me. Okay, so we are starting off. Don't click my remote! Okay.
Here, let me just move that.
Lokir of Rorikstead. No, not a
rebel! So apparently we're playing Skyrim.
Yes, we are.
And
because
not-
he doesn't want to play Dragon Age. Turn.
I never. It's not
I feel
a-
like running. I feel like running. You can I run? No.
Step four.
Okay, by the way, he has beat this game. I have not.
Multiple times.
Ooh,
I have barely gotten past... Oh, that's a face. That's a face. Okay, I have barely gotten past...
The frickin' Helgen.
Yeah, actually. I barely got out of Whiterun. On multiple occasions. I've really not played much. Okay.
So, we are Nord.
Nord, that's what we agreed on?
Yes. Go right.
Shush. Okay, female. Why?
Give it a minute to load. That's, you know, this is
there
real.
There we go.
We are a crazy person. We're in real life. It takes forever for anything to get done.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We are going to be playing as a multiple personality disorder Nord. Just because. That way we could both play. Are Nords usually pale?
They're Northerners. Northerners.
Nords. Okay, yeah. Wait.
Please don't tell me we're anorexic.
Oh, no.
No, that's elves.
Yeah. Oh, crap, wrong button. Okay.
Dirty! Should I pause recording?
No.
For this?
You can always edit it later.
If I have proper editing software.
Well, that said.
No.
Quick, cancel!
What did I. Damn it!
Bumper.
No. You just messed it up!
Yay.
Okay.
Right trigger.
Complexion. Yes. There we go.
No.
Oh, freckles. I didn't notice. Oh my gosh.
I put it on ultra graphics because this runs way better than on my laptop.
The things you don't notice when you play at your grandpa's PS3.
Did you just say PS4?
I almost said PS4. Shush.
This game came out in 2012.
I know.
And that nose.
That nose, though.
That's
kind of angular. Did someone try to shave her nose off, give herself a nose job? Dirt. What if I don't want that to that? Stop!
Stay still, woman! Stop messing with the right analog stick, then!
I was trying to get her to look at me. Hey.
Just hold
okay,
still.
No, dirt. Color. I know. Okay, scars.
Controls.
Shut up.
Shift enter.
What's shift enter?
That's pause recording.
Oh. Okay, what am I looking at?
Ow.
I know, right? That's gotta hurt.
Ow. Ooh. Ooh, that's a festered scar.
Oh, the one. Womp.
Badass. What do we do? Fight Khajiit or something? That nose, though, is ticking me off.
I know. Do you choose the war paint?
Hand me the controller.
I know what it's going to be.
Do.
It's the stupid little leaf thing in there.
There you go. There's our war paint.
Really?
No. What? Me tribal shaman!
Okay.
Ooh, hey, this is a Dragon
Tears
Age.
Tears of Blood.
It's a Dragon Age character.
That was for a reason. Spoiler alert here. Because all of Hawk's family freaking dies.
No. Bethany can stay alive.
I forgot to bring Anders. Give me a break.
Or, what was his name?
Carver.
Carver.
Yeah.
Talk to the hand.
Talk to the hand because face don't want to wait. Talk to the booty because the hand's off duty.
I wanna be the very best.
What? How'd you get Pokemon out of that?
Hold on.
That actually is kind of fun.
Oh, wow.
Blood of the innocent.
Did you get mauled by a bear or something?
Yes.
What's a good color? Ooh, that looked cool.
Yeah, the ghost tattoo. I would say the ghost. Or, like, black. Dark red to black.
Here you go.
Okay. Now change the nose. Fix it!
Now, this is the part where I click... where I press Shift-Enter.
No, you can always...
What?
Oh, no, no, no. I knows better than you.
I knows more things.
Yes.
I really should pause this.
No, you shouldn't. Josh.
Recess! Don't slap me. Like
I slap you. Oh, that's a nose.
Nose goes. You, yeah, like why I'm laughing here is because I said nose goes and I put my like it matters on this recording because there's no webcam.
So.
Ew, that always looked cool. And so it's just like we're like nose goes, press the finger to the nose. I'm emotional.
That looks like your nose.
But I'm not a girl. Bring the mic closer.
I should turn this into if you looked like a girl.
No.
Should I make it look like me then?
It's up to you. I was just joking about right, making there. It not making it me. You can if you want to, but I'll lose my ego.
If I made it you?
Yes.
There you go, Josh.
That looks nothing like me.
Oh, sorry. I like spoiled your incognito whatever crap.
It doesn't matter. Caitlin, here's the problem. If it's me, it's way too stickly. It's not buff enough.
You, good sir, are a maypole. A painted maypole.
What? What's a maypole?
Google. Cheat color. At least you are worth the dust that the rude wind blows in your face. Mm. Some people aren't. Mm.
Why is it? Wait a minute, what? Why are you sitting in my chair if we're...
Because I am designing.
Here, let me just move this.
Okay, that's a good idea. Laugh lines. Ooh! What?
There, does that work out much better?
So laugh lines give you a red nose.
Kellen, because you laugh like this.
Technically, apparently, English people have what's called a horse laugh.
Yeah!
Well, no, it's like our. I don't know.
Oh,
I
wait,
saw
wait.
On YouTube.
Yeah, I know, I know.
Shut up.
Yes.
What?
Yes.
I have no clue what you're trying to do.
Okay, good sir.
I have no clue what you're trying to do.
Oh, what was that accent? That one kid in my programming class would use all the time.
I don't know.
And I just
cheekbone
realized.
Height.
I'm way too quiet. Can you hear me? There goes about three middle fingers going up in the comments at that.
Smile. Wait. Smiles, Gotham.
Hey. I'm
you
gonna
are pulling on the cord for the headset. Cease and desist. Which is pretty much the same thing.
I'm gonna just pause it until we're done.
No.
Would you be interested in watching this, Kate?
No, but our commentary can be entertaining.
Like when we were asking each other questions.
What is your favorite color?
Green.
I thought it was like red. This shows what I know about my own brother. I see into your soul.
What's your favorite color, Kate? Remember, you can either...
Blue.
I thought it was magenta.
What?
Joking, of course it's blue.
cobalt blue, blue emerald green, and... Did you just say boobies?
Blue babies.
Okay.
My sister is a
blueberries, but I kill her.
Let's be blind.
Green. Oh, hey, that looks like my eyes.
Not anymore. I have a pokey thing.
Nope. Ooh, green. Should I do green? Because we've always wanted green eyes.
Yeah.
It's your eyes.
Stop moving the mic forward. I gotta move closer.
No, I don't have my glasses on. I need to see.
Here, borrow mine.
No, ew.
Ew. You tried cleaning these earlier.
I did, but it didn't work. They are permanently infected.
Just trust me.
No.
Look through the, through the looking glass.
Holy crap, what the
Through the looking glass.
Josh,
what'd you do?
This is why it takes me so long to create a character.
Yeah, this is why Dad got pissed off at watching you play this game.
Yeah?
Yeah, you spent a half hour and hadn't even gotten to this step.
Because it's hilarious.
And then it's just...
Oh, it's like our stepsister.
Oh, wow.
Actually,
which
one? Our younger one.
No.
November. Gothic.
Okay.
Gothic eyeliner, pale eyes. Yeah.
Huh. Do not make this December.
I won't.
Anyway, you don't have to mess with the brow either. That's just really annoying.
Eyebrows.
So what? This is episode 1, character creation, and maybe escape from Helgen. I'm not gonna let you play the escape from Helgen because I don't want you to mess that up and make us both look bad.
Shush.
You got in a fight with 3 people and lost.
What?
Last time you played this game.
When was this? Whoa.
Like 2013. Wait, not 2013.
Oh, that's a heart-shaped mouth.
Yeah, it was a. It was like 2013, 2014 was the last time we played this game. Good God, it's been a few years. I must really suck at it. After all, no.
Kissy kiss. Mwah. She wants to give you a big old kiss. I am going to give her your hair color, though.
No. Cat, it's... Fushada!
What the... Flip? Fur? Doodle? Noodle?
Fushada? She doesn't know that much about this game.
No, I know Fushada, but why would you pretend to kiss somebody before... doing
like,
a shout.
Like just,
it's hard not to know Fushada. That's like the iconic shout.
It's just like a...
Why am I just going back and forth over the mouth shape?
I don't know.
I'm talking, and I can't do multiple things.
No, here's
things
the thing. It's, you get close, you're, like, getting into an intimate moment with them. It's just like, kiss it. You're like, just...
Oh, no.
And then they're like right there, and then... Fushada! And their head flies off.
Gothic. Just him.
Battlefleet Gothic?
What?
All the references and timelines being...
Yeah, apparently. There's our chin.
Battlefleet Gothic was a tabletop game in, like, 1980s? Warhammer 40K
came out in
1970s. You know
what? I am going to make her a little cherub face.
Please don't make her a chibi.
Oh, that's a tiny chin. That don't work. Dare. She has your chin. No, that's my chin. Crap.
Does my chin look like that?
No, mine does.
Mine is more angular and bumpy, but that's for a different reason.
It's because you shave wrong.
It's not my fault. I accidentally nick myself every once in a while.
Hair!
This is where the first mod we installed kicked in. She found a mod that had all the hairstyles from Sims 1 and 2.
Played, by the way. I have never played Sims. Which apparently I should have.
You played Sims on your phone. That counts.
Oh, no, that was creating a town.
In Sims?
Yeah.
That's pretty much what some of the Sims games allowed you to do.
Why can't I see the back of the... Hey, that's like my hair. Except she doesn't have my bangs.
That looks like that one chick from Game of Thrones.
Her hair would have to be like that. Actually, wait.
Ooh.
I was about to say I have it, or I was.
Wait, it doesn't have red.
Yeah, that's copper.
That's brunette.
There's a different brown. That's the closest thing. See, look, there's.
There's so many freaking blondes.
And then there's.
We're not all that popular.
And then that's a green color.
I know. That's like a weird. That's like my hair if I've been in the pool
head.
Too often.
Seaweed head. See, look. There's brunettes.
That's almost black.
No, go back. There's a brunette. That's copper.
Really? I'm looking at your hair. Your hair is copper. That's
a light copper. Oh wow, that changed.
What?
This is Sims. You installed more hairs than you thought you needed.
Oh wow, that's not practical. Ooh.
Please no. Please no. Nose.
I don't see the difference. Besides,
it's
shady.
Boop. I'm motioning again. Like it won't matter. It's just like a little ridge, bits okay. Here and there.
Fashionista, move. I am in the model, and you shall not. Short hair.
I felt tempted to like download a, series outfit from Witcher 3, but
that would have been cool.
She has an awesome outfit.
Hey, it's Leia.
Not quite, but close. And that does not fit our head.
No, it doesn't. That's weird. Ooh, I like that, but that's not practical. That's fun.
Are you gonna really go through all these different hairs?
Yes. Now be quiet and let me concentrate.
But then if I be quiet, the video is gonna be boring. And, clipping. Clipping right around the chest area.
Yeah, because she has big boobs. It's a curse.
Clipping. Thank goodness they didn't render a certain part.
I like that kind of hair.
This is gonna take her.
Crazy.
Shift,
no!
Enter.
What the fuck?
Anime.
Stop myself.
Anime.
That looks like bunny ears.
You can curse, Cat. You can curse. It's okay on my channel. We're.
Fuckery flippily doodle.
We're adults.
What? What's this adult you speak?
Well, I'm at least 18. I don't know. You're older than
me. I'm almost 20.
You're older than me.
Poor child.
Ooh, I have a lantern ring.
Oh wait, this is in-game hair? It's not that bad.
Yeah, that was the freaking in-game.
I've never played a female Nord. It was always a Khajiit or elf.
Yeah, you always played an elf. Yeah, you could definitely tell what is vanilla Skyrim hairstyle and what is Sims.
Boom.
Different textures entirely.
Uh-huh. Does that work?
That gets in the eyes.
So?
Fine, it's just like choose one! I wanna play!
There we go. There we go.
No.
Why?
That looks like tree roots.
Well, maybe I want it to be. There. I like that one. It's oh my god, it's Sasuke's.
Sasuke?
Oh my god! No, seriously!
Okay, Uchiha.
There, it's Sasuke!
But it doesn't have a little chicken butt.
It does! Look! See, it sticks up in the back. It's a chicken butt!
But it sticks up higher on Sasuke. He has a little point at the back of his head going up.
It's the chicken butt! We're probably dissing people's anime, but I don't care.
We watched it when it...
I read it.
I like
really
that hairstyle.
Like that. Yeah, I like that.
Make it copper.
I like dark hair. I really do.
Is that why you kept trying to steal my hair color as a kid?
Yes, because your hair is, like, red.
It is beautifully.
So
what about that gingerbread man?
You're a gingerbread man.
No, I said gingerhead man.
Yeah, you're the gingerhead gingerbread.
Is that what you're going to refer to me as?
Done.
The gingerbread? Yes. Okay. Do I get to name the character?
It was Celestial Eclipse.
Where's
That's
the list?
That's what we agreed on.
Where's the list?
It's in... Remember, though?
Celestial... Oops. Wait.
You forgot the capitalization.
We're gonna MLG this.
What? No! You think they had that back then? No! God damn.
Oh, snap. Oh. We didn't change anything.
She's not letting me touch the keyboard.
No.
Dang it!
Pinzera!
Dang it! That's what I try to name things.
Dane Zarin?
Yep! Wait.
Sarah. Sarah Celestial Eclipse. No!
No, wasn't that a title that was used in Dragon Age 2 for you constantly?
Well, Sarah is pretty much just the basic greeting. Like, Sarah Hawk. Like, it's like saying Sir Josh or hey. Would Eclipse Fane Zarin be better or Celestial Fane Zarin?
It's.
Eclipse Fane Zarin. I kind of like that.
Eclipse Fane Zarin? Yep, that's going to be in my book.
Ah!
Keyboard. Eclipse Fane Zarin. Zevran.
Oh, wait. Crap, I spelled it wrong.
The reason it was called Fane Zarin was because...
of the book you're writing.
Yes.
But Zevran. Zevran is awesome.
Backspace.
What are you doing?
Original name.
Why? I like Fane Zarin.
Yeah, but we have nothing to do with that.
Okay. Does this even work?
Are you hearing?
Oh! Hey! We don't have the headset over any of our ears, so we can't hear the game.
Forget the list.
She goes to the block.
By
orders, Captain.
Oh, there you go. I raised the volume.
At least you'll die here in the home.
Okay, hand me the controller.
No!
Follow the captain.
You'll make us look at the blood and guts.
Please hand me the controller.
I don't want to follow. Go back! Stop moving!
Give me the controller.
Fine.
And I really need
all Frick's
Stormcloak.
Master Sword Knight necklace.
Legend of Zelda.
But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
But he kind of wants to protect people.
You started this war.
Plunged Skyrim into chaos. And now the Empire is going to put you down.
And restore the peace.
Bop. Yep, someone slapped you in the back of the head for saying that.
What?
You're just like, as soon as you finish that, just I made it go bonk. Like, we got slapped in the back of the head.
Oh.
Bonk.
Give them their last rights.
Oh, yeah, we're supposed to be bipolar. Not bipolar. NPD.
For the love of Talos,
so Twitch.
Let's get this over.
As you wish.
I thought this was the pizza place.
It's not the pizza place. You think I would go here to get pizza?
You said you're off to get pizza, and now we're back in frickin' Viking land, and...
Well, if you hadn't taken the wrong turn at Albuquerque, we would not have been stuck in this person's head. God damn, you made us look at the blood.
Good thing we weren't stuck in that guy's head.
I know, right? But hey, we're stuck in line and about to get... beheaded.
That's Where's our feet?
We are floating ghosts. The Lord in the Rags!
Wait.
That's us.
As much. Oh, hello.
Oh. Oh. Hi.
We also got an armor mod installed that adds in like 34 new different armor. Oh.
He was looking good.
You're a chick, but I'm not liking
Look
it.
Look at that. The armor the executioner has? Is that canon?
That's vanilla.
Okay.
Oh, hi. What's up, buddy? I don't want to be kissing him. Dude, man, do you need a contact or something? You seem like you have a bit of sight issues.
It's a dragon.
Thud.
It's your mummy! It's your mummy!
Fluffy returned for us!
Oh, no, there it goes. Bye.
Fluffy! Good Fluffy. Eat their souls.
I wonder, do you think he needs a toothbrush? Because
sure
his breath seems very, very bad. Especially with how he can down people just breathing on them.
Well, you take dragon breath away.
Follow the blondie.
Follow the blondie?
Wait, what happened to the armor he was in?
I don't know. He's stripped and changed mid tragedy.
Wow, that's some talent.
That's some talent.
You can't go out that way, idiot.
Okay. Everyone knows go up the top.
Get hit by the boulders. There's a dragon right there. That was so smart. I know who's the brains of the siblings. Jump. Whee!
I gotta remember.
Steal stuff.
Like, why is jump? I gotta remember the controls.
Steal stuff.
I can't. My hands are bound.
Oh. That sounds like a personal problem.
Well,
wait. I'm stuck there too.
Why? I started using the. Ah! Fluffy! Don't! Bad Fluffy!
Who would name a dragon Fluffy?
Would you rather me name him Spot?
Yes! Actually.
Fluffy! Oh, get back here, you!
What about Spike?
Spike? Yes, his name is Spike.
Yeah, that dragon's now named Spike.
Back when I first played this, I still...
Wrong person!
Hi. Oh, wow, yeah, there's a lot of... Now that I'm playing it on Ultra Graphics, there's a lot of little details I missed. Every other time I played it.
That dragon is now named Spike. What if I don't want to fall? Especially for you.
Trip. Where we go? Oh!
Wrong person!
The other guy isn't around anymore!
Where'd he go?
He ditched us. Some hero in
shining
armor he was.
Go for the blondie.
Wait, go for the blondie?
I hope that dragon
can swallow. Okay, did he just pick him up and... Oh, gosh, screw that! Which door's closer? Wait a minute. Which door is closer? Oh, that door is closer. It's just like, wait, he can pick us up? Screw that, where's the closest door? I'm not running all the way over there.
Yeah, plus... The brunette dude tried to kill us. He was sorry about it, but he tried to kill us.
Oh, that was a different guy entirely.
Was the same.
Hey, look. Wait, was he our sibling? He's Ginger.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it.
Steal the armor.
That thing was a dragon. No doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends.
The harbingers of the end times.
Can I punch him?
No.
Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Come here.
Ugh, our face is too close to his.
There you go.
Like, huh? Way too close.
No.
I don't want to kiss him.
Gunyar isn't coming back from the dead.
Okay, I know how to play this part. No. Give it over.
No. Equip. I'm a guy.
Get that armor on. Get that axe.
Wait a minute. I'm in a chick's body.
I'm going to see if I can find some way out.
Oh wow, we look badass.
We look awesome! Drag him. No! Damn it, we don't need leg chops.
Damn. No way to open this from outside.
Whee!
Stop dragging the poor dead around in his loincloth. You're not gonna see anything.
Bonk. Wait a minute. Over there?
Right there.
Sup?
But what if we don't like Ulfric. Your stamina is low.
I miss.
Just his instinct. Take the sword and the dagger. Do it.
Take all.
Ooh, the key.
Hello.
Hey. Leave the dead bodies alone. Why do you wear the Imperial armor?
Because it's better.
Oh. Does our hair still show or no? We're bald!
No, it's seeable under this.
We're bald.
This door?
Yes, but there's still stuff back there!
What stuff?
Remember the room?
Duh. Are we really gonna grab...
Yes!
Everything.
Everything valuable. Dude, we can sell it. Money!
Let's see. What's worth looting in here?
Said it was empty, brother dear. I know how to play this part. Let me play this part.
No. There's gonna be a lot of heavy combat ahead.
No, there's not!
What do you mean, no, it's... No, there's not.
Come on. You just don't want me to play. This is what he does all the time.
No. Glad I'm not those thoughts.
You take over a game, and I don't get to play it.
Stormcloaks! Hi.
Stormcloak. We're dressed as one of your own, jerk!
They don't care.
I know. It's like the company of a Stormcloak.
Ow! That oughta hurt!
Oh. Why doesn't she at least clean the blade before she puts it away? Idiotic not to.
What?
Merely a flesh wound. Find any potions. We'll
need them. Okay, so let's see here.
Oi, let me play.
Alto wine. Do you want to die?
No, but I won't kill us. God. I've played this part like 5 times. Oh, thanks. Feel like you have to save it before I play?
Just taking precautions. Anyway, the mic gets moved away.
Not my fault.
Why do you sound so glum all of a sudden? You sound so glum all of a sudden, like...
Yeah?
You do that older sister stern voice. Like you always
That's not my stern voice.
Just like,
what?
Yeah, that's pretty much the tone you give off whenever you don't get what you want.
One, that wasn't really a stern voice.
You did not grab the cabbages.
I didn't.
They're my cabbages!
No, they're not. They're mine.
You didn't pick them up, so they're neither of ours. Eat your greens. Dovahkiin logic. Low on health. All of a sudden, just cabbage, 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 cabbage.
What?
Rock warbler eggs. They're chicken eggs.
Oh. I want the stupid eggs.
Just flip over the basket.
I didn't want the basket.
Oh, great.
No!
Crouch.
Get back here.
You need the bucket for some, for that fight up ahead? For that mess in your pants, that's good.
What? You are weird.
That's usually that's in more than one place. That's the poo bucket. And you're gonna be needing that for the fight up ahead?
No. Okay, how do I?
Just Did you forget how to move forward?
No, I forgot how to open the stupid menu.
There we go.
It wouldn't work when I clicked it. I don't want the stupid basket or the foot wraps. No.
Click X to drop. X. You just dropped the fur boots. Look or go down. Rough spun tunic.
There we go.
Eat one of those.
One of what?
Salt piles. And ingredients.
That's not gonna be fun.
Not a food, ingredients. Eat one of each, because that gives us alchemy stat and
ooh, glowing purple sword.
Move your ass.
Let's get moving.
Move your fine ass.
I'm not sure how I... Those salts are dead.
I don't even know if it's fine or not.
This is a 2012 game.
Troll's blood. It's a torture room.
Duh.
Come on.
Guess what? Die, peasant.
Peasant? They're Imperials.
What if I'm royalty, secretly?
Are we royalty?
Was Jarl Lothric with you?
No, I haven't seen him since the dragon.
Okay. So.
Where's the torture? I'm gonna...
You're gonna loot him?
Looks like there's something in this cage.
Ooh.
Loot them.
It's locked. See if you can get it open with... Fix. Might need that gold once we get out.
That one.
Grab it.
Don't mess up.
Crap.
Hand me.
No, I was... Oh my gosh.
Useful, then let's go.
Really? Sir, probably don't deserve to be in here.
Look at the bottom of his feet.
Toes?
No, bottom.
What are toes?
Bottom of his feet.
Feet? Yeah?
We're being called from beyond the void. Or the other
here.
Room.
Take over. Make sure the torturers end up in that cage.
And Kat's leaving.
I shall be back.
I am in command of my own destiny. Let's see here. This guy has no bottom to his feet, which disturbs me. Ow! Oh, ow. That looks like it hurts. Is his feet stuck in there? I had an issue.
How are his feet stuck in the door?
Whee! He is forever bound to that cage. Whee! Oh! Aww. Got it. Yeah. Move in there, you frickin'. Here we go. Wait a minute, that's the torturer, right? Hey, Cat.
What? Oh! Ah!
Ah!
Why did he keep his hood?
I don't know. He goes in the cage. And. Ooh! Ooh.
Ooh.
Whee!
Sorry, texting mom.
Whee! Okay, there we go. So, because I know the loot. Open that. See, I don't need the iron mace.
This dude that's hitting on me.
Tell him to.
No, he's actually nice.
Material boots.
When we're talking
Why do
about
I have
anime?
Light boots? They're light boots.
Light boots?
Yeah.
Well, as soon as we get out, we can make our own armor.
As soon as we get the materials too.
Take the stuff. Isn't there like a?
I'm gonna keep that.
What is it?
The Book of the Dragonborn.
Daggers or knapsack, take it all.
Here we go.
Okay, let me play again.
But, oh.
Give it back, peasant. Search Stump of Bat, and I don't want your robes. Search Skeleton. Not at all. I shall take your bones and ground it into meal. And I shall feast.
Let them eat cake.
What? What's the cake have to do with it, with bone meal?
This way.
Imperium dogs. There's nothing that's too low for them. I hope someone knows where we're going.
Why do you look so old?
I hope someone knows.
Because she's a granny given a sword, a shield, and armor, and sent to the front lines.
I hope someone knows where we're going.
They wouldn't do that. That's not practical.
What do you make of it?
It really isn't!
What does it mean? Don't worry. We'll get out of here somehow. Better in here than out there.
But we're going out there!
This day's ever going to end.
I'm pretty sure it ends in like 24 minutes.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
It's a wall, and I should keep
running.
Why are you running into the wall? Why didn't you pull your weapon? Don't hit your ally. Oh! You have a shield. Use it.
Ow. Oh.
Why are you crouching?
I don't know. Whoa, I can shield bash.
Yeah.
Go away!
You just grabbed him and like headbutted him to death. We are overburdened. Drop some of the light. Just drop the daggers. Or, like, the Iron Mace. Something. Just drop it. That does not swing as quickly as our sword. Okay, now we just don't pick up any more loot. Because we're overburdened. You missed! He was like 3 feet in front of you. Okay, so take the arrows, those are A, not X. Just drop some of the iron swords.
Why?
Wait 9. Just drop one of the longbows as well. You don't need 2. Unless you want to drop some of the Imperial armor. But those don't exactly hold as much weight.
How'd we get so much stuff?
Loot!
Weapons
are surprisingly heavier than armor. Too bad we don't have a smelt down mod. We have 6 of those. Keep at least 1. Okay, yeah, we are not overburned anymore.
Come on, let's see where this goes.
Are you kidding me? This is why I don't let you play.
Oh, I'm sorry, pretty blonde. I didn't mean to hurt you.
You want to see him in that armor that we saw earlier, don't you?
Yes, he looks nice.
You know, that's actually craftable armor.
Yeah, and he looked nice. Come on, Blondie.
He's not a companion we can get, though.
I know. You can't really marry him, either. I think. Who'd want to marry him?
Some of them angry. Like, people from all over Whiterun asked me to, or, like, asked, to, or were courting me. Some of them were even single. That's one of
Wait a minute! What?
That was one of the lines of a quest giver in Whiterun.
Huh. Am I going the right way?
No.
I ask you this a lot. Why am I overheating in this damn jacket?
Because it's a fleece jacket and you are inside. There should be something in here.
That was the... Look up.
Ooh, what's that?
That's outside. We need to climb it. Because climate change.
And why can't I jump?
Why? Oh, wow, those graphics. They were amazing back...
rock.
They were amazing back in the day.
Pixels?
2012.
Back in the day.
It's 2016.
Back in the day?
That's back
in... It was 2012. You, sir...
That doesn't go anywhere.
Can we just pick up his bones and use him as a sword?
Yeah!
And then there's that magical ghost voice in the background. That is known as Richard.
Magical ghost voice? I don't know if this will even pick that up.
I always hated these enemies. Pull out your damn weapon!
Yeah.
You just sat there while three of them launched web at you. I always hate these guys. Hit him! Shield. You would have been dead.
I hate those damn things. Many eyes, no?
It's your friend.
Hi.
Look at him! He's so adorable with the big fangs and the beady little eyes and the spikes. This is our new pet.
I hate you.
No, you don't. You love
him. Hi. I absolutely hate those things.
Because they're spiders. Ooh, amethyst.
I got an amethyst off of a wolf before.
What did it do? Eat it?
I don't know.
Should I... Oh.
Eat it.
Ew!
That's a... Eat it.
Ew!
You can. You can eat a giant's toe, too.
And I thought you didn't like spiders.
You have a bow. Can you throw the axe?
No, why would I?
Throwing axes. You missed. You missed. You can't shoot that. You have to shoot the... Oh.
Ha!
And then you lost it.
He went into me!
Look to your left.
To the left, left.
That's your right, you dum-dum! Look to down! Eat that. Do I have to eat everything?
Sure. Oh, haste. I just walked into something, and I don't know what
Thank goodness those don't. Mess with how fast.
Where's the stupid body? I saw. Oh, I ran into it and it fell. That would be a pleasant thing in real life.
A pleasant thing?
I was being sarcastic.
I feel sorry for the soul or for any souls lost in that or to that way. And full damage.
I thought you didn't get full damage.
Yes, you get full damage in this game. Because I'm smart enough not to!
This way?
Sure, just kick that thing.
Am I going the right way or am I not?
Yeah. I think. Nope.
bad sense of direction, by the way.
Yeah, we know this.
Even in real life.
Ow! I gotta remember to stick the mic close to you. I don't know how well it's heard you.
Probably not well at all. Yes, yes, I'm going blondie.
You're blondie?
No, not my blondie, that's for sure.
But wasn't your blondie like Sam and Legolas?
Uh-huh.
This Legolas. Person cannot be pickpocketed.
There's a bear just ahead.
Wait, Cam. Look in the container. Look in the container.
I'd rather not tangle with her right now.
What's in there?
Sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. And watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. It might take her by surprise. Go ahead.
Okay. Now crouch.
I know what to do.
No, don't shoot it there. You just shot a bear in the arse.
Well, not me.
Eat it.
Why?
Cause
what is with you and eating crap? Just like troll toes.
Not troll toes.
Troll toes!
Iron helmet!
Yeah, but who would want to eat troll toes?
Can I see the controller very quickly? The lantern was not worth picking up. Here. Oh, the iron helmet isn't as good as what we have.
I can't hear Richard when you're speaking, Josh.
Just drop
it. What? Ew!
Just drop that. We
value is 60.
Okay, what should we drop instead to lower or weight?
A pound is all I need to drop.
Okay, then eat some of those ingredients. Eat it. It's not that bad. You don't taste anything. This poor person might. We already know what those have.
Did I eat that?
No. If it has.
Oh.
I just pointed at the little thing, or the little thing underneath, or like underneath the name of the thing, or it on the right.
Now I am high.
And then eat a
rabbit leg.
Eat all of them.
Why? I have enough.
Then we need to drop the amount of weight you're carrying. Yeah. Oh man, you are drunk as all balls.
Whee!
Sure you don't want to swap to the sword?
I am a rogue archer.
In heavy armor.
Oh, yeah, not the best combination, huh?
We already know
what... Is the iron sword better than the imperial?
Steel sword is better than the iron sword.
Well, we don't have a steel sword.
Yes, we do. Imperial sword. Whoops. Imperial sword is pretty much the same thing as the steel sword. Alright, okay.
That's my style.
So you're one of those frontline guys?
No, actually, I am more of like the healer who saves.
The white mage! Turn around.
I guess I'm a white mage. I stay in the back. Or if I have, like, magic, I have, like, a shield around me, and I destroy everything around me. Stop blocking the walkway, dammit.
Whoa, 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 whoa,
dun, 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 dun,
okay,
you're... Dun, 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 dun.
You're out of hell again now.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good.
Oh, I missed the dragon. Crap. No, I was busy seeing parts of the Caribbean.
But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here.
You might want to sheath your weapons.
Fine.
my sister.
Okay, now just walk straight towards the little rock symbol on the radar on that on the HUD.
It's probably best if it's straight out.
No!
Stop clicking X. It's
how do I sprint?
I believe left bumper.
Woot!
And our stamina's gone. No, not this shit again. You're like a kill it! Kill it with fire!
We don't have fire, dimwit.
Hand me the controller, please.
No.
We have fire, just not any long range fire.
Oh, wait.
Magic!
We have fire!
If you attack him now, he will kill you.
Am I going the right way?
No! Look to your right! Go to the frickin' stone! Who follows roads in RPGs?
I do sometimes. What if I want to give my blondie a flower?
He won't accept it.
You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim.
Seriously?
You don't know? That was Ulfric Stormcloak himself.
Stormcloak.
Oh, right. I don't pay much attention to current events.
Right. The leader of our fight against the Empire. I forget that most people don't know what he looks like, except for those Imperial wanted posters.
How
you're carrying
did you
too much to
Imperial prisoners.
We were on our way to Darkwater Crossing.
Remember, we're supposed to turn this into a freaking story.
Oh,
the Imperials were waiting for us. As pretty an ambush as I ever saw. We were outnumbered 5-1 at least. Ulfric ordered us to stop fighting. Did he want us all to die for nothing, I guess? I thought they were taking us south to Cyrodiil.
Crocodile.
Parade us in front of the Emperor.
But then we stopped at Helgen. In Helgen.
It's Cyrodiil, not Crocodile.
What's that dragon on your side?
Oh, pardon.
Seriously?
I don't think even Ulfric could
that dragon
a dragon
was?
Out of
I'd
spot.
Want you to train me.
Lucky
I would join your team.
Back when it did, eh? I wasn't looking forward to getting
join with me.
From
I know how to get a dragon to fight for us.
That's not creepy.
Imagine. Dragons.
I don't want to run into any Imperials.
What?
You picked up a flower and that was the straw that broke the camel's back.
What?
Flowers have weight. Arrows do not.
That makes no sense.
Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead. See for yourself.
Which one do you choose? There's warrior, there's rogue, wizard, and warrior.
I say we should do wizard. I always do rogue, you always do warrior.
So battle mage.
Yes!
Once we find the mother stone, I'm gonna do that one, because that makes all skills improve 15% faster.
Battle mage?
No, the mother stone.
What did he say? Mage A?
Mage A, yeah, pretty much. Didn't see you as that type. So, you're... Stop picking flowers! Good grief, next time we record, I'm gonna get us that infinite inventory mod.
Please. He doesn't like flowers, which I don't get. Ooh,
no.
I'm gonna get drunk.
She did the whole thing where she picked up a flower and then we were carrying too much weight. Eat it.
It's pretty.
Eat it. Eat it. That one must have stung your tongue. Eat it!
Woo!
Now we're drunk.
Nothing seems different.
Let's see here.
Remember, this isn't Stormcloak territory. If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything stupid.
Yeah, I will never do anything stupid. Do I look like someone who'd do something stupid? Oh, I rock.
Oh, no matter.
A mushroom!
Guys.
A mushroom!
Please. Thumbs up this video if I should not give Cat control of the...
But... Oh, ow! Oh.
There's a wolf biting you in the arse and you're like, ooh, flowers!
Damn it, I wanted to scorch it. Flowers!
Flowey. And...
I don't care if I'm caring too much, I will pick flowers.
Fine then, I'm gonna pause recording until we get there. Because this is gonna just take forever.
No, hold on.
Yeah, Caitlin.
I shall run!
You can't run when you're overburdened.
Why?
That's how the game works. You're like, why? That's the game mechanic.
Okay, pause until we get there. We're back!
Thanks to some magic, we skipped ahead to Riverwood.
I read a magic tome.
Because it's quest. It's story. Don't lose sight of him!
I'm watching out of the corner of my eye.
Gerda!
Brother, Mara's mercy, it's good to see you.
What? I can't hear you!
Gerda. I've been captured. Gerda, I'm fine. At least now I am.
I'm going to be
Are you hurt? What's happened? And who is this? One of your comrades?
Hi, pretty lady.
Not a comrade yet, but a friend.
What?
I owe her my life, in fact. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news...
Why are you still looking at me?
Helgen? Has something happened?
He's looking at you because you're a chick.
What?
And
Come
he's a Nordic guy.
I need your help with something.
You know, raising your eyebrows like that doesn't do anything for this recording.
True.
That's why, if we...
What are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Ah! It's a flower!
No, not... No, you leave the damn flowers alone. Why are we just standing here?
Wait
for... Can I see your axe?
There's flowers.
No, don't you dare steal my hat. No.
I don't remember ever watching this.
Oh yeah, because this happened. This is somewhere else.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Rayla. I won't let those soldiers sneak up on you.
What? Somewhere else?
What's going on? You look pretty well done.
Oh, whoa, they actually sit down on the sides of stumps and stuff?
I can't remember when I last slept. Well, the news you heard about Alfred
I've
is
never
true.
Seen this part before.
Ambushed so I'm gonna do my best to ruin it for you. Blah, 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 blah.
Shut up.
They knew exactly where we were. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning. I just lined up to the heads with block and ready to start chopping.
You smell, so you should take a bath.
They wouldn't dare
you
give
also
over
stink.
A fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere,
a dragon attacked!
I can hardly
believe it myself. And I was there.
But no, I was there. You were in the back of the head.
There. No.
You were morphing our body in front of that guy.
Sorry. It's just a habit. I can't stop it.
As far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while.
I hate to put your family in danger, Gerda. Nonsense! You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need to!
Well, maybe not us, because we're annoying after a while.
Any friend of Raylo's is a friend of mine.
Give us all your gear.
Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know.
Thank you, ma'am.
Take the lockpick. Take the potions of healing. And take the jewelry. And then we're good. And then we leave.
There is something you could do for me. For all of us.
Now,
what do you want, lady?
Girl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose.
And then here's what
even
we do.
We steal the stuff.
And we steal the smithy stuff.
Yeah.
To send whatever
just the smithing
can.
Supplies.
If you do that for me, I'll be
yeah.
in your debt.
And then we wait till morning, sell him all the stuff that isn't stolen, or sell him some stuff that isn't stolen, and then we help him at the forge.
Yeah. I missed, but did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Like, you okay, Solo, for a bit? You know what to do?
It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric's storm.
Why?
I'll be right back.
Alright, you grabbing food? If you're grabbing food, I want some.
No, I'm going to the room right in front of my door.
Help them drink up on me,
you should grab me food.
Good luck, brother. I'll see you later.
Don't worry about me. I know how to lay low, and I know how to steal stuff. At least in video games.
First things first, before we do that...
What are you doing? Stop!
We're saving.
You don't trust me!
No, it's always a good idea to save.
I have no clue which one.
Just create a new one.
You save.
There you go.
I told you, my sister.
So it would help us out. Yes, it's and you're smiley and it's creepy.
It's unprofessional to eat while recording.
Bet me, I'm hungry.
We can pause recording and come back.
No! Grab me my Chinese food and chopsticks. And we are walking, and I can't run because I picked up too many damn things. I shall just sneak. But yeah, no, crap. Why do they all see me? It's not fun. I'm carrying too much to run. And you guys are all going to a house, and I'm going to go steal crap. Yeah. Alright. Ba-dum-bum-bum-da-dum. Iron Warhammer. Ba-dum-bum. 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 It's 9. So 10, 11. Yeah. Now everyone is gone. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. His other stuff. I don't think I can sell it if I steal it. Although that's actually a really nice shield. I can't wait till we can build armor that we actually downloaded. Okay, no. Actually, I'm just gonna keep sneaking. Till Brother Dearest gets back. With my food that I am wanting. And he's probably not gonna ever get me. Alright. I am going to wait a few hours. 12, 1, 2, 3. I should have waited longer. 8. Yeah, there we go. There he is. That's whom we needed to see. Ba-dum-bum-ba-dum. Hey, don't just take the sword out of nowhere. I need to talk to you.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
What have you got for sale,
take a
sir?
Look.
Have a look, but I didn't want to. Alright, we have stuff we need to sell. More like one of those, one of those, one of those, five of those. Sell the iron helmet?
Yes.
Oh, you're back! Hi! Sell the shield. Sell that.
Yes.
Sell that.
But we're not using. Can I have the mic back? So the mic
no, you cannot.
Mic's gotta be between us. Otherwise, I'm gonna be talking with my head near your chest.
You didn't grab me my food. You cannot use this until you get me my food.
Murderer.
Murderer. 1, 2. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Sell one. Why do I have 3 bows? I only need 1. Okie dokie. I don't need anything that he's trying to sell me. Although I probably could. We don't have a lot of gold. I do need one of those. Can probably turn some stuff into the materials I need. He brought me my food! You cannot eat it. Richard got that for me. Alright. So, you can do your whole spiel with, oh, there goes the controller, I dropped it.
You just dropped the controller!
Yes, I want my food, and I can't eat and play games if I'm using chopsticks. Alrighty, here's the headset back, and I took his, crap.
Please don't talk.
I haven't actually talked to him yet.
Hold on, first things first, please do not. Yes.
What?
That's all the hides and stuff are used for.
Okay.
Talk.
Whatever you
didn't help around the forge.
Yes. Actually. Craft an iron dagger. This should be easy enough.
Go ahead.
Wait. Do I have access to steelsmithing already?
No.
Oh. That stuff's cool. But I need linen wrap to build that. What? Leather. Hello. Yeah, there's the mod and stuff.
Ooh.
That's vanilla. This is mod.
Uh-huh.
You can tell.
Alright, what about Spellweaver boots?
Spellweaver? Oh.
Yeah.
Ooh.
See? What about the robes? Ooh. I like that.
We need linen wrap to build.
What's
that?
Linen?
It's found in dungeons.
Oh,
that's a Moonpath the Elsewhere stuff right there.
It's a panda.
It's not a panda.
Well, that looks like a panda. Nope, I take that back.
With a little insignia on its shoulder? No. People are going to be getting mad at us. Iron dagger. So are we, what level are we? We don't have steel smithing yet. We don't have the ability to get to steel smithing yet.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have a perk point.
Uh-huh. We're only level 1. I leveled up sneaking just by sneaking around and stealing.
You're looking for a new blade?
Here's an iron dagger. Not,
but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up?
Use grindstone.
Stone over there.
Oh, wait. We can use steel to upgrade this.
How about now?
No? You don't want to upgrade it just yet?
No, because I want to make your own special.
The, I know exactly what the first thing we're making is.
Okay.
I could put this one.
And.
You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start
bring
by it,
craft
some
leather.
Does he give you the supplies for all this?
Yes, he does.
Okay. So I was like, dude, you're just expecting us to have this?
Type?
Oh, hey, wait, I'm not close enough to you. It might not be registering you're there.
Okay.
Shoot. Mm-hmm. Oh, that feels weird.
There we go.
Ah, good.
Okay.
A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need.
Wait.
Okay, I gotta make
Did you eat all of the jasmine rice I gave you?
Yeah. You offered it. Hide helm. Hey, look at this. Barf.
What?
Barf.
Why?
Barf.
Bear man.
Bear. Barf. Barf. Rawr. Hide helm. Okay.
You looking for a new blade?
Here's a hide helmet.
Let's improve the fit.
Temperate.
To the workbench over there.
That's it.
Can we just like export this?
No, no. This is important story quest stuff.
Uh huh.
What? You have talent. Why don't you keep that?
Why don't I keep that? Okay.
Maybe you'll remember me when you make it.
Items. Apparel. What? Yeah, we're disenchanting these. We're keeping these.
Disenchanting them?
Yes. We could sell these.
Uh-huh.
Skyforged steel.
What have you got for sale?
Oh yeah, don't we eventually go to the Skyforge?
I feel tempted to buy a bunch of these.
Oh yeah.
So we can level up our smithing.
Wait, you level it up by buying it?
No, you level it up by smithing, and we need materials to smith. But first things first, we have two of these, and we only use one.
Okay.
So that...
You sold my bow!
No, I didn't.
What did you sell?
I sold the dagger.
Oh.
Miscellaneous? No. Miscellaneous, iron ingots... that. Okay. Iron. Dagger. Spam construction.
That's a way to spam leveling.
Yeah, early on daggers. Turning leather into leather strips also lowers the weight we have in there, too.
Because it's not the full height.
Yeah.
Better not be wasting all of our resources.
Nope. Level up! Health, magicka, or health. Always a good one to start with. Dead points.
Health.
We don't want to die, do we?
No.
Smithing. Steel. Look at this. Steel armor now. Look at all this. Ooh. Cat. Look.
What? Cool.
Conqueror armor. Let's see, that's 43. This is 22. Ooh. Wait a minute. Dragon...
Ooh!
Where's the rest of this dragon carved stuff?
I don't know.
I wanted the dragon carved...
armor?
Mm-hmm.
Same.
Steel shin boots, steel...
And if you hear giggling in the background, is my phone going off because of a text
Troll bone armor? This looks like modified dragon bone.
Really?
Armor, and...
Who would want to wear that on their head?
I would.
Why?
It looks cool. It would look interesting. You know what? You know what I'm gonna make? If I have... I need an ebony ingot to craft this.
Mm-hmm.
What the heck? This better be good. Or this armor better be good.
So it's a sword?
Yeah, that might be I need two bear pelts to build this. It looks
cool. Well, we had one.
We had one, but I turned it into... Why do we have access to bone mold already?
Oh, no. What was the building material thing?
That's for building your house.
Oh.
So, I don't want to build imperial stuff.
Then don't.
I want steel. Okay, we're leaving. First things first.
Sell off more than crap.
That's right. We have a ton of daggers.
You looking to protect yourself?
Hmm.
18.
Should I upgrade our sword?
Should have bought the ebony ingot.
They don't have an ebony ingot.
Why?
It's not, like, available for purchase yet.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Did something happen?
An ornament. Solid gold.
I can help you get the claw back.
Got some coin coming in from my
Why are you doing that voice?
Because
it's yours if you bring my claw back.
I'm Britain Nord.
If you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrel,
so
northeast
this is your
of
plan,
town.
Looking?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh really?
I think your new helper here needs a guide.
No, only sometimes.
No,
I might get lost, but
sometimes
I don't.
I am
but
her
only
guide.
To the edge of town.
She has a knife. I don't like it when she takes it to the edge of town and people have a knife. So what's really funny is when people start to go outside of that, you can just be like, nope.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Before we go to Whiterun, we go to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Here, though,
agreed?
The mountain just over the buildings.
Okay.
Those thieves must be mad hiding out there.
Hey, that's also where we get linen wraps. So, let's see. She.
I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one.
So are you done?
Mike is...
this way.
17?
Michael?
Yeah.
Ah! He's a year younger than me. Mm-hmm. Are you done?
This way.
Follow her.
Light her up! Save it and light her up with fire! Light it up, 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 light it up, up, up! Kick the chicken.
Unlike you, I'm intelligent enough.
Hey!
Look,
by accident, I kicked the chicken last time.
Look, hold on a minute. Look at this. Chain claw. This looks cool and all, but I need 2 linen wrap for this. 2 to 4 linen wrap? 2 to 3 linen wrap. What color are we going for, Kat?
Blue.
Black?
Black.
Okay, that requires 3 linen wrap. How much armor does our current equipment have? Are you kidding me? This has less armor than our current equipment.
Really?
Yeah. But this has much more. We are in heavy armor.
Heavy armor is crap. You can't do a lot.
Bet me. I've tanked a giant squashing me into the ground in heavy armor. I gotta remember that A is not jump.
I know, right?
Oh, whoa. Oh.
Ooh, pretty. It's raining men. Hallelujah.
Who cares about roads?
It's a flower!
I'm not you.
Hey, flowers are pretty.
You know, if I actually get...
Hey, it's a Wookiee! He wants to play.
Damn it, you go to use the fire before I get... In Inquisition, Dragon Age Inquisition, I play a mage whose main attack is lightning. Zappy zappy boom.
Shocking.
I know, right? And Dorian?
And Dorian?
Dorian is the fire user. Boom. Explosions.
So fire and lightning equals explosion.
Well, Solas is a healer and he's frigid.
Here's a loot tower. I've been through this place so many times.
I know. I'm mostly here for the fun commentary.
That's what you're mostly interested in?
To make you play a woman.
That ought to be cold.
I know, right?
I mean, look at that!
She's bald!
Cold. Mm-hmm. You know what?
Fire!
Stay very still.
Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting rabbits.
Ah!
You missed, sucker!
I hit her! She just got detected.
Steal the armor and wear it.
You know that don't work, right?
She's got freckles on her booty.
Hey, Caitlin.
Don't you dare.
Don't you dare what?
Why would you do that?
What?
Why would you shoot her?
You know what?
Why? There's no use to that.
Because it ticked you off.
Oh no, I'm not ticked off.
Better bow.
Yeah.
Ow!
I'll kill you! Silence! I kill you!
Punch. Yeah, taunt me. Ooh! In the spine. Oi, cat, guess what?
Bard, guess what? That guy's in a loincloth. Oh, he's an elf?
Better bow.
Yes. Set it on fire.
You know what I say to this bow?
Set it on fire!
Whoa! Where'd it go?
Out the window and down the fire escape.
It just like glitched. Steal the coin purse. Oh hi. Ow! Wait. Hold on. Cat, wasn't this the armor we were thinking of getting?
Yeah.
Wait, did I bug him out? Ah! He just went, fuck this, and ran off because he was on fire.
That and he's in the modded armor, so he might not. Steal it off of him!
You want to wear this instead? Minus 5 armor rating.
I don't care. Strider boots.
Minus 2 armor rating.
Do you want to be an Imperial scum?
That looks warmer.
That's so flattering, isn't it?
What?
It was made for a male.
You want that witch armor?
Yes, you do.
I don't have the materials to craft it. I don't remember what it was. I think I needed linen for that as well. So I'm just gonna grab a bunch of linen while we're here. Ooh. This Greek style helm. Bleak Falls Barrow. Wait a minute. That's a person there. That's a person, cat.
Sneaky ninja. Dun 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 dun.
Wait! They don't realize I'm here. Did I miss?
You missed.
The arrow veered to the right. Ow! Ooh. come on. I'm detected. Stop moving. Hi. That. You're on fire.
That boy is on fire.
Burn. Ooh, arrows. Give me the arrow. Art.
What time is it?
I don't know.
Oh, it's 7.
That guy's annoying me.
What the flip was that?
I don't know.
This bow battle is not going in your favor. Just blast him!
With?
Fire!
Hit him!
Fire, damn it!
I got this.
You are wasting our freaking arrows.
I'm not wasting arrows. Look at all these arrows I'm not allowed to pick up. Will you stay still?
We can skip.
I know. You know what? You know what? Forget this. Sup, buddy? What's wrong?
Steal it and wear it.
Who cares?
I do.
This looks much better.
No, it doesn't. We look like a dude.
Do you see our face?
Yeah.
I know a much better armor. Or that fits us.
The Witcher armor?
The Witcher armor? The Witch armor?
Witcher.
The series armor? Yeah. Who should I take out? The chick or the guy?
The dude is back.
What?
Bow's not powerful enough to do
what he does. Oh. Screw this. Yeah. What?
Yeah. That blocked.
Are you kidding me? Oh, you missed. Shot through the heart.
And you all too.
Ooh.
What?
I got her. What's ew?
You were getting up close.
What? Are you kidding me? Was he like
smart? Oh, that's what a skeever looks like?
Yes.
I always kind of imagined it like this rat thing.
They are rats.
It looked like a strange wolf.
There we go.
Sacrifice. Eating good tonight! Hey, as long as you don't eat the brain, it's safe.
Are you kidding me with that? We have so many different styles of fur armor.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
What are you doing? Are you dropping it?
Yes, we need weight, because there's better loot. Why the fur armor?
It's better.
No, it's not. To battle!
Alright, I think I'm gonna leave soon.
Oh, what, we're gonna end this here?
Yeah. Like, how much further do you have?
Oh, we just started the dungeon, but it shouldn't take very long. See here.
You're getting tired of sitting still. Hey, potion. Take the dump.
I'm gonna grab a ton of linen wraps because Yeah, those are necessary for crafting some of the stuff.
Wait.
What?
I'm gonna save this guy from killing himself.
From an embarrassing death.
Are you kidding me? What?
I feel like an adventurer like you.
Oh, you know what?
So I took an arrow to the nipple. Just light him on fire!
I was about to say he missed.
Light him up, up, up. Light him up, up, up. You're on fire!
Should I just take... No, I shouldn't take everything. I'm gonna take that, though. You keep telling me to.
Oh, the puzzle.
Snake. That doesn't even make sense how that landed like that. Snake whale.
There's our kitty. She
puts
in.
Does it change every time?
No.
It's always snake whale.
Yep. You know what? I have a plan for you, my friend.
He's an outlaw. Why would you do something to him? He's just trying to live his own life.
Items, apparel.
You didn't even give him the decency to put clothes on him?
He's lighter this way. Oh man, that's gonna hurt.
You're gonna stab him with the door? You, my brother, are kinda cruel.
We have a plan. I have a plan. Do not fret.
I shall fret.
Okay. Turn him.
Remember when you got him caught by his crotch?
You are demented.
Frickin' stupid rat butt.
It glitched.
What did?
The skeever. Look at it. It's ashes to ashes, ashes, they all fall down. The other skeever, go back and look at it.
Ow!
How do you kill that?
That was a different one. Hey, cat. You want shish kebabs?
No.
Are you done with this charade?
Charade?
A charade. It only works on people, apparently.
Okay, stop.
Pinata, mommy! Oh, wait, that's not candy.
Look at those feet! What in the world?
You're not supposed to be Dim toes.
Feet? What are feet? Maybe that's why Nords can live in the snow?
That's some heavy calluses, man.
I know, right? They're like snowshoe feet.
There's something enjoyable about that. Oh god, that's...
A tasket, a green yellow basket. I wrote a letter to my love, but on the way I lost it. Really, really lost it.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Stamina. What perk do you want to put into it?
We need armor.
better armor?
Yeah.
Do you want to put it into light armor so when we actually put on light armor, it's not so bad?
Okay.
Because that's what the witch stuff is.
Yeah.
Okay. What is here? Yep. Bonk. Weapons.
The bow. Why?
Ah, you bugger!
Don't you love it?
No, I don't! Die! Oh!
And you thought I would be the one to kill us!
The frostbite, it was dead! It was dead! No!
And we shall end it there for now. Brother dearest, we'll have to just try again later!
That is the first time in ages I got killed by that.
Killed by a spider.
That wouldn't have happened if I didn't put this, or that wouldn't have happened if I didn't use this, the nicer looking one.
I told you to change the armor.
To a worse one.
No, to one that was better.
You said change it to the leather, or to the hide armor.
Something different from that. Right, we're stopping the video.
Okay. If you enjoyed it.
Or didn't, either or. Just give us feedback, tell us what we can do better, probably more talking, less bleh.
You do the outro. I want to see how you
I
do
did
it.
The intro. So farewell, YouTube, and tell us what we can do to be more entertaining, because the only way we can be entertaining is really bicker, which I don't think people really like that. Anyway, have a good day. See yas.
That's your outro?
Yeah.
Okay, here's how we do an actual outro.
Like, subscribe, favorite, all that crap.
This is how we do an outro. You wanna know how?
How?
Bye!
It's still recording.
Ah! Frick, I hit the...